Symphony. What a venue! My flapper is properly gasted. And a hush fell over the multitude.
Is that okay?
So beautiful, all these tie-dyes, and we got clouds on the ceiling of this tent. You take my word for it. Cumulus.
I'm finding my spot, you know.
And the sky of blue.
That is wavy.
And the lake is too. And we are the glue.
I don't.
That sticks us true.
Gravy.
No stinky. Especially if you're wearing a clown orb. It holds down the vapors. Excellent. Boogers for peace. A clown is a poet who is also an orangutan. From the Book of Clowns by John Townsend, an excellent tome for you looking for clown stuff. You can't beat the Book of Clowns. Full of jokes and cartoons and wonderful aphorisms, everything from Sophocles to Bob Hope. And not necessarily in that order.
Of course not.
If you had to paint yourself from head to foot with kitchen enamel, what color would you choose? Hundreds wonder. Something of a magenta, perhaps.
What do you call a dog with no arms and no legs?
What has no arms and no legs?
What do you call a dog with no arms and no legs?
A dog with what has a?
It doesn't matter. He's not going to come anyway.
He's not going to come anyway. The poor little doggy. Get along, little doggy. No, you have to roll. You can roll. Roll, Tootsie, roll. Yes, and the pop. I enjoy the pop with the chocolate in the center. The earth, I suspect, could be the same. Drilled to the center of the earth, and it's molten chocolate. Captain Tootsie was right. Yum, the dessert mantra. Yum, 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 yum. I once, when they launched the ice cream, Wavy Gravy by Ben and Jerry, I had all these semis full of Ben and Jerry in this huge garage, and I got all the semi drivers to lay down with their heads on each other's stomachs going, yum, yum, yum. In the dark, it sounded like, you know, you were in Tibet or something. Yum, yum. And the last one to do it was Ben Cohen, who couldn't stop. Yum, yum, yum. Ben, it's over. It's over. Yum, yum, yum. No, Ben, you got to stop now. He's for real out that way, but it's sweetie pie. And, you know, all the royalties from Wavy Gravy went to send homeless kids to Camp Winter Rainbow. Yes. Yes, and... yes, and I lovely to see several short people sprinting around as campgoers and alumni. It's probably the best thing I do. Seva, which is S-E-V-A, which is a Sanskrit word meaning service to humankind. We work in curable and preventable blindness. It's 84% of the people in the world that are blind do not need to be and can get their sight back with a simple cataract surgery that takes about 15 minutes. And we have helped over the years with the assistance of the Grateful Dead and many other musicians to make 5 million people not bump into shit anymore.
Yeah!
So this is ultra awesome, uber awesome, and amazing. And some of the best things that I've ever had my teeth into. I have one tooth, actually, and everything else is a rainbow bridge. My original rainbow bridge is in the Rock and Roll Hall of Fame in Cleveland. I occasionally visit my teeth from year to year. And there they lurk.
Wally!
We love you. Yes, love, love, love. That's all we need is love, love, love. Paul got that right, and I still concur. Love is all we need, and other stuff. Yes, 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 Seva. Seva is doing their 40th anniversary show at the Fox Theater, January 12th. Mark your dance cards. Jackson and Bonnie to start with. Yes, this year coming.
That sounds good.
And other folks to be added to that star-spangled musical amazement. Seva shows are always extraordinary. This is going to be, well, we did our 30th at the Paramount with Jackson and Bonnie. And Elvis Costello, who I'm hoping to get to slither by and do some Elvis stuff, because what a sweet, marvelous man he is. He has two amazing sons, two, oh God, great kids. I love the short people. They amuse me and entertain me and amaze me. And that is mostly what I do, is Camp Winter Rainbow, which is a circus and performing arts camp.
Thank you, Wavy.
And these kids give me nostalgia for the future. You can keep, that's a keeper. Nostalgia for the future. Yeah. My chromosomes have amnesia, but I'll never be forgotten. That's your job. I can't hang on to me more than one breath at a time.
All right, let's go!
Yeah, let's go, huh? I have no charge of that. But it will happen when it does. And as Ralph Edwards said so many years ago, does everything. And that was the name of an ancient soap back in the day. And I actually visited the Ralph Edwards Museum in New Mexico, where they have a statue of him. And I got to put my arms around him. He's plastic. Ralph Edwards. Strange but true. You had to be there. You can guess. Truth or Consequences, New Mexico. Yes, this is Wavy, over. A Tootsie Pop. Yes. And relay. It's a cherry one. Oh my goodness. I gotta skin it. We have ignition. How many licks till I get to the chocolate core?
Don't bite it.
Ooh, yum.
Not that rainbow bridge.
Thank you. What else can I ask for? This is good. I got a Tootsie Pop. How about sustenance for humankind while we're at it?
Shh.
this is going to be some rat dog.
Okay, you ready for some music? Here it comes! And that's it.
Thank you.
Is this thing on?
So raise your hands if you've like been to Sweetwater. Been to Sweetwater.
Woo!
Yeah. I have trouble recognizing the sun in the daylight. It's like the first time I've seen some people go, oh wait a minute. Oh, you're that guy. You know? I never saw you with a sun on your face. Speaking of sun on your face. He is the most interesting man in the world. Mr. Jerry Joseph. An incomprehensibly personal rendition of our other favorite song.
I'm feeling tired.
Crazy pattern on your
season. The sky too has folded over you. Yeah. Oh, baby, but it's over now. Baby blue.
Thank you.
Welcome, Chris. Up, up. We're here. Surprise us came that way. Look at this. He's got fancy new sweatpants.
Such a member of the Grateful Dead. He's getting chilly.
He's the living dead. That just the living dead.
Alright, I'm glad I have a time travel battery.
Okay. Two gin. You got requests. Between the beard and the shirt, I'm getting an overexposure.
Good to see you, Bob! I love you!
Live from the Lotto, Steve Kinnock and Fred featuring Bob Weir on Deadhead Land TV only.
Thanks, Jay. Hey!
Yeah! I love you, Bob. It's good to see you, brother.
Quite a bit here. Thank you. That Bob Weir.
Good to see you, Bob.
And that was Little Red Rooster, brought to you by Nabisco on the Deadhead Land Channel with Ryan Markowitz.
Nabisco. I don't think so.
Writing big checks.
Much love, brother.
Thank you.
It fixes everything. You can drive your car.
Oh, cool.
Maybe this guitar. Oh, okay.
He's
got more than one.
Yeah. It's versatile. Versatile, yes.
Yes, that was AJ. Follow the tapping Burke. Invite five friends. Thank you.
Thank you. Lazy Lightning!
Well, these people making requests, make a good one, don't they? Yeah, it's Sunday, you know. Oh, I hear another one. No, not that one, the other one. Thank you.
Sure.
7 p.m. curfew. I think that's probably
4 minutes
it.
Over.
Yeah.
Oh, really?
That's probably all they can do.
Thank you so much for coming to this wonderful event. I'm speaking for all of us when I speak for myself on this one. But you'll notice the gig is over. There are no lights. So pretty soon we're all going to be wandering around in the dark. I think Wavy's cold.
That was awesome.
Maybe probably Mikey's
not. That was awesome.
Oh, no.
That was sick. Nice.
You can't be fucking serious, man.
Yeah. Wavy wants one more.
Wavy gets.
Hey, he's not clowning around.
I was under the impression you were already pushing your luck with a gig club. I need someone official to tell me.
Well, Wavy says it's okay.
Look at me.
Hey, you guys. Hey. This is it. It's been wonderful, but we gotta honor this place now. And pick up some trash and be kind to everybody and get out of here.
Thank you, Wavy.
We love you, Wavy.
We'll come back.
Come more.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. Thanks, everybody, for tuning in. And there's some, new special Blue Castle Deadhead Land shirts coming out soon. Check my website tomorrow morning. And send me lots of money, Deadhead Land. Patreon.com/Deadhead Land. Subscribe and give me all your money. And other than that, have a happy evening. I'll talk to you later. Bye-bye. Thanks for tuning in. Jerry Joseph.